Mattress Firm is closing 700 stores, including 8 here in Colorado.
Yeah, the company filed for bankruptcy protection on Friday. Denver Business Journal reports the first round of closures will happen this week. Includes 2 stores in Lakewood, plus Mattress Firm locations in Fort Collins, Boulder, Broomfield, Westminster, Rifle. Company's boss says it is targeting locations with multiple stores in the same city.